anti-American demonstrators converge on the U.S. consulate in downtown Santo Domingo, where they clash head-on with police. Rioting erupts when rumors spread that former Trujillo henchmen are seeking visas at the consulate to leave the Dominican Republic. The car of the vice consul is heavily damaged. Rushing through a gauntlet of swinging clubs, a suspected informer finds refuge in a police car. The U.S. is forced to close the consulate office.